Good morning and welcome to the vlog. I decided I'm gonna vlog today. Today is 420. Do you know what that means? I'm just kidding. But today is a special day. Oh, can the lighting be good? Today is a special day because today is the release day of the magazine that I've been working on this semester that I recently joined here at FSU. The magazine is called DWF, which is Diverse World Fashion, and it's been a lot of fun. I did two shoots for the magazine and the release party is tonight. So yeah, I thought today would be a fun day because I don't have class and I just want to take you along with me.
But we're done with that. Here's a quick fit check. I got the boots. They're by Steve Madden. The skirt's from Tennis. The shirt is from Amazon. Sunglasses are Forever 21. Anyways, it's about noon and I need to go grocery shopping. So we're gonna go do that first. Even though the guys are crazy, even though the stars are blind, if you show me real love, baby, I'll show you.
I can see us on the countryside, sitting on the grassland side by side. You can be my baby, ain't gotta do nothing crazy. See, all I want you to do is be my love. So don't give away my love. So don't give away my love. So don't give away my love. My love. We need to normalize vlogging in this.
I was just saying how I should.
Hey guys,
vlog.
Sam got me my birthday present. What is this? Sweet love.
Oh god.
I have sweatshirts
on.
They were like in there.
Yeah, maybe we should open the inner room. Okay.
Yeah. What the? Is this?
That's funny.
That would be funny. Oh my god, okay, so last year for my birthday, she got me a t-shirt that I still wear. It's in my closet, I'm gonna wear it today. I'll show you it. It's Matthew Gray Goobler. No, wait.
Yeah,
it is, okay. No, I didn't know if it was Matthew Gray Goobler or Spencer Reed. And this one's single taken, mentally dating Dr. Spencer Reed. Love. I love this too. Thanks, Sam.
Yeah.
Except for, no, yeah, I don't have a mug. Do I?
I don't think so.
I don't think so
no,
either.
I don't think you, there's just Sam has mugs.
So
and me,
cute. I have a
back. Yeah,
and a soup.
Oh my god, yeah, just soup mug. Do you know how annoying that is? It's not going away because I'm picking at it, but it's like right on the crease. So if I smile, you don't see it, but cute, right? Till the end of time. All right, I'm gonna go a little crazy. And I'm thinking blue eyeshadow. I know. In powder blue, plan to tease my hair up high. And this.
Ooh, hell, we're gonna do this sparkly blue one. I'm scared. Oh my god. Oh my god. I look like... Anyways, I look like I'm going to prom. Do I get rid of it? Yeah, I look like I'm going to the club. I can't.
Oh, damn.
All right, how do I get this off? Fuck. Damn, it's not coming off very well. I just have sparkles in my eyebrows now.
You probably think this song is...
Damn. Dang. I look like I got punched in one eye. Oh my god, those sparkles aren't leaving. How do I get them off? All right, I'm gonna finish off camera because... Oh, it is bright. I cannot do that. Never mind.
Donuts with Nate. Smile. Yeah, I'm making a little video from today.
So fun, so fresh. Okay.
You guys wanna see the map?
Yes!
Ah! What? Just a kid.
So cute.
You guys
never use my friend. Only use my heart.
Isabel's coming, do you know? I don't know either.
Did you write all this?
I wrote this, yeah. I did not think I wrote that much. I'm reading back, I'm like, damn, I wrote a lot.
Never seen the world.
Hey guys! Hey, you gotta show that you're the cover.
I love this.